Listen to these tales. The deeds of the ghosts are many. Let me share one with you. Which of these legends interest you? What legend would you like to hear? Let's begin. Thank you. entrances were well guarded that day by the fiercest of the defenders. Determined to rescue the twins of Tsushima. A Mongol cart traveled up the road, escorted by foes protecting mysterious cargo. The ghosts could sense the power stolen from Amaterasu by their foes. I thought it gone. Inside, they made a grisly discovery. Human hearts, freshly harvested from the twins of Tsushima. They struck out, following the cart's direction. The ghosts arrived at a war camp to confront its gruesome leaders. Only brutes awaited the ghosts, eager to devour their flesh. Thank you.
Amígdalas.
The Oni fell, vanquished by the ghosts. They would no longer prey on the twins of Tsushima. But a greater threat still lurked in the shadows. Only a powerful Onibaba could have tethered such spirits. But that is another story. For another time. I have many legends for you to enjoy. Choose, and I'll tell it. One of my favorites. Stranded, dead. Some of my scrolls, I thought I lost them.
Swatar, betrayed us. He believes we are too weak. He'll kill us all and control our spirits.
Come on.
아니거라.
Mongol's hand clasped a scroll outlining the path of Sukhbatar's army. The ghosts set out in pursuit. The ghost followed the path until they came across a small, quiet village. Starved for days by their Mongol captors, the bears bellowed for the flesh of the ghosts. Puddles of blood darkened the pure white snow leading out of the village.
Stock up here.
Ah!
The bodies of the dead Mongols bore the insignia of Sugbatar. The ghosts were on the right track. A sense of dread rushed over the ghosts as they readied their weapons. Disciples of Io lurked nearby, and the scent of blood hung thick in the air. The ghosts sensed overwhelming suffering from a nearby building cloaked in fog. The large building slowly dissipated. The spirits vanquished, the fog faded away. Chanting wafted from the nearby docks, obscured deep in the fog. fog around the docks floated slowly down the river. Suddenly, Sukhbatar's voice boomed throughout the village.
Come, ghosts.
Heavy footfalls approached. The ghosts readied themselves for battle. Sukhbatar's dreadful warriors had covered his escape. The ghosts moved on from the decimated village, knowing more would suffer the same fate if Sukhbatar wasn't found and defeated. Relax for a moment. Listen to these tales. Which of these legends interest you? A harrowing tale. Of their enemies banging weapons against shields and metal as the ghosts approached. I often forget the things I've written. The ghosts found the carts, but not the twins. Only wheel tracks remained, leading deeper into the forest. The ghosts followed, determined to rescue the twins of Tsushima. A Mongol cart traveled up the road, escorted by foes protecting mysterious cargo. The ghosts could feel the eyes of a fiery spirit on them, taking aim from afar. Inside, they made a grisly discovery. Human hearts, freshly harvested from the twins of Tsushima. They struck out, following the cart's direction. The ghost faced a grave threat. One day, the ghosts arrived at a war camp to confront its gruesome leaders. The ghosts could sense the power stolen from Amaterasu by their foes.
Replenish.
Vanquished by the ghosts, they would no longer prey on the twins of Tsushima. But a greater threat still lurked in the shadows. Only a powerful Onibaba could have tethered such spirits. But that is another story for another time. Listen while I recount an adventure of the ghosts. I'll share any story with you. Excellent choice. Severed hearts. Discovered a pathway connected to the Kami and sought to use their power.
Holy fire!
forest, the ghosts followed, determined to rescue the twins of Tsushima. A Mongol cart traveled up the road, escorted by foes protecting mysterious cargo. The ghosts could feel the eyes of a fiery spirit on them, taking aim from afar. Inside, they made a grisly discovery. Human hearts, freshly harvested from the twins of Tsushima. They struck out, following the cart's direction. The ghosts arrived at a war camp to confront its gruesome leaders. The Mongol's eyes glowed with strength stolen from the Tami. Some of my scrolls. I thought I lost them. Back. The Oni fell, vanquished by the ghosts. They would no longer prey on the twins of Tsushima. But a greater threat still lurked in the shadows. Only a powerful Onibaba could have tethered such spirits. But that is another story for another time. I have many legends for you to enjoy.